Frank and John Sue of Lake Mayor at 798 Dorchester Avenue. We're going to be video inspecting the drain line that comes from the reason technically is a roof drain line. It does go into the ground, goes out back towards the driveway out back. I was out here previously to snake and flush the line. Wasn't able to get really far with the snake and try to pressure bag it. It did start coming in the driveway. Talking to Jim on the way here today, I was informed that it was in fact a driveway like I had thought previously. So I'm going to go ahead and video inspect this just to see if there's anything kind of funky going on. Let's just go ahead and stand by. So I zeroed this out right at the bottom of the sweep gate. was having trouble getting a little bit further just with the amount of muck that was in there. So right now I'm at about 101 feet out. I'd started running a hose down the line to help the cable move, to help the camera move. So we're going to let this water die down just a little bit and see what we're doing. Alright, so at about 125 feet, I'm stopping. It's too far to push the fiber optic camera with the size of the pipe and the kind of muck that's in there. It's just stopping. I'm gonna let the water die down a little bit more. I'll try one more time to see if I can go a little bit further. Sometimes the water helps the camera move along. So, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the recording. Give this about 10 minutes to turn the water back on and try it again. Alright, so at about 123, 125 feet, I just can't get any more. Again, just due to the size of the pipe, the turns that are in the pipe, and just kind of the muck that's sitting on the pipe, I just can't get any further. I can't see anything, so I don't know if there's anything wrong. I can go ahead and locate this and just drop a dot spray paint just so you guys know exactly how far I did get. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that and I'll pull all this back and then we'll go from there. Alright, so I went and located this area. Now, if you were to come straight down in between the building, straight back towards the fence. On the right hand side where the crossed lines there where it's not supposed to be a parking spot, that's about where it is. So it's not far off from the edge of the property. They're saying it's only a few feet down. Again, I don't know why I can't get any further. Like I said, it could be a million different things wrong. It could be broken. It might not be broken. It might just be, like I said, the size of the pipe, the amount of muck that's in there, and the twisted turns. So I just can't get any further. So I'm going to go ahead and pull this back. Again, I didn't see anything majorly wrong. There may be something wrong further down. I can't tell. Before, the last time I was here, and I did try to pressure bag it, it did start to come up in the driveway, closer towards the back porches here. But I didn't see any sign of any breaks or anything like that in the pipe. And the line itself may go out beyond the fence to that kind of, I guess, outfall in between the Carpenters Union building and your property line. But I'm going to go ahead and pull this back. I'll pull it back nice and easy as soon as I get out of the muck, just so we can kind of get it out. about 125, 123 feet out. I did mark the location. I'm not sure if it's broken. I couldn't see anything. Just the amount of stuff on the pipe. Again, I did mark that out. As far as digging it up and possibly getting in there, seeing as how there may be something wrong, it doesn't seem to be. So it shouldn't be that hard of a thing to actually do. But again, you may be digging it up for nothing, because there may just be nothing wrong. Just the, like I said, the amount of times, the size of the pipe, after you get so far, it just it won't push it further. Again, and that's if they could be the smallest amount of dirt in the line, which is the camera just won't get past it, because again, it's a thinner fiber optic cable, and you just don't have much to push behind it. Other than that, if you have any questions, contact my office at 781-569-6695. Other than that, thank you for John Sewer Pipeline.